cleaned off, and I get that. Can we?
We really can't.
Okay, that's fine. All right, jump in, honey.
Yeah, go ahead, and everyone can
Too many people are tired.
Everyone's tired.
Yeah, let's go. Sit down. Straps. Addie, sit down, straps, and you have chocolate milk. That'll help you hydrate.
Are you ready? She's ready for you.
Give me your mask, poopoo doo-doos. Good girl. Sit down in straps, and then you can drink. Straps, Charlie. Put it down.
You want a baba?
You need that towel? You want to sit on it?
Go.
Oh. Somebody else needs another one. Is that dry? It's up to you. Whatever you want to call. This is dry. Cool. I'm gonna get Addie's water in a second. Their chocolate milk, which will hydrate them.
Okay, great. Never mind. I'll take that water back then.
Oops.
That's cool. Here, for Daddy.
Hey, Ted.
Oh, here. No, I need that water.
Oh, sorry.
Mm-hmm. Don't apologize. You're fine, boo boo.
Oh, good. You already found her water.
All right.
Jesus H. Christ.
My Jesus. Not in this car.
Sand in places you should not.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's everywhere.
Thanks.
Oh, water everywhere.
Oh no!
Oh no, now Eden's wet.
Right, I'm gonna toss this out.
Open it. It's just
fine.
Out.
I don't care. Okay. I have got, yeah, see this little slice?
Yeah.
So I was trying to push Eden not away from this rock that I found.
Sure.
Pour some water on it.
No, sorry. I got sand on. I'm like, okay, well, whatever. It's a little rock, like a little cut. Yeah. Not a big deal.
Yeah.
And then I put the shoes on and my shoe line is right. No, thank you. No, I don't want water. I just
my cup.
And so then there's just grinding fucking sand into the new cut, and now it's just stinging. Ladies, what? You're gonna keep getting in our way when we're body surfing, and now I can't drive around here.
Oh,
either?
Are they?
Yeah.
They're the little girl who's with them.
Yeah.
She's a rhythmic gymnast.
I know. I started doing back bends.
She was doing back bends and perfect cartwheels.
Keep it up. Have a great day, guys.
And then Mr. Clean, who you guys were talking to later, kept getting in our way, too.
Oh, Mr. Clean.
Oh, Mr. Clean, yeah. He liked Teddy.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, you have her eye exam on Tuesday, Eden. Yep. But we're not going to do it. I'm going to cancel it because we're leaving. So you'll do it in...
Pharynx?
Yeah. Pahonix. I mean, I guess it could just transfer.
Or I just don't.
Yeah, or we just... No, you do. Well, where are your glasses? In storage, probably.
I mean, it's Target. So,
well, right, they'll just transfer the prescription. We can at least do your eye exam. You don't need to order glasses. We'll get your eye exam, we'll get you a new prescription, and we're done.
Do you have to get an appointment for an eye exam? I feel like that's kind of walk-in.
Nope, the doctor only works certain days. You can't walk in. You have to make an appointment, and then
what a little bitch.
Okay, I'm super happy he picked us up. By the way, I'm looking at this hill right now, like, nope.
Right, you can feel the car.
My thighs are burning, and my calves.
She held Charlie the entire way, like, held his hand the entire way. He did great, though. He really did.
He started
great.
Putting one foot in front of the other. That's why there's a song.
You guys have marvelous day. And don't take no shit from nobody. You're very kind.
I have sand in my nose.
Oh.
Deep.
Yeah, so Teddy took a face dive into the sand.
Sure.
She was very unhappy about it. So I helped clean it off, and she, like, gave me her tongue to clean off everything as well, which was really kind of cute. And then she wanted to tell me about it, so she put her sandy hand back in her... It's like, I had sand...
It's like that time she got hot sauce on her face, and it got her eye, and I just kept going, like, hot sauce! And I'm like, fuck! I remember that? She was like, months old. Oh, God, that was a hard one.
Yeah, that was. That was
like a weird dream for me.
Just like, stop. I had to wipe her face and simultaneously hold her arms down. Okay, ladies and gent.
Yes.
Who had a good time?
Me!
We did!
Who had fun on the beach?
Me! We did!
Besides the place that Sam should not be.
Right, well, that's part of the, you know.
Me!
Good.
Big smile. Full cheeks. Love her so much.
Yeah.
Who has sand everywhere?
Sean.
Me. Who's still a little bit wet?
Me.
Eden, how's your week of shame going?
Charlie, I'm a lot of wet. Bad.
Yeah, were you able to get all sorted out for now?
Sure, yeah.
No, I mean, like, do we need to work Target right now, or 7-Eleven, or do you want to wait till we get home?
Can we get home?
Yeah,
sit
here. It'll be weird to just change.
Yeah. I think we'll be fine.
Well, again, we can hit up a Target. Let's
no, it's fine.
Okay.
It'll be uncomfortable.
Yeah, because from here, she can just walk into the shower.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, are we not going to get food?
Can we stop close to home and then grab food and eat at home?
Well... that we can, but we've already been to all the restaurants around the house that are worth a damn.
Oh, do we want to eat here?
That's kind of what we were thinking.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're close by the beach.
Have one on. My God.
Yeah.
And we can go to a Target or a 7-Eleven, even if it's a shitty 7-Eleven generic pad, it's a pad for now, right? Anyone?
Yeah.
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Yes.
See, these guys who live here on the beach have their own beach umbrellas and beach furniture.
Yes.
Yep. So you can have private property up until the high tide line. The high tide line is the mark where it becomes public land.
Got it.
So these guys have their own section of beach, just not right all the way up to the water.
Oh, it's just sand.
Chris, you want to find
a place?
Don't touch anything. You're actually dry. It's the fabric. You're dry. Yeah, you'll be fine. We can eat here. We ate all dirty at that awesome chicken place. Like, we'll be fine.
It's all outdoor seating.
Nobody knows us. It's all outdoor seating.
Sometimes.
You guys, look at these shells.
Can I show those?
Ooh,
can I show
those? They're beautiful.
And they're blue.
Yeah.
Can I show this to Miss?
Yeah. Look how beautiful. Look at it. Look how it's pearlescent. It's blue. Yeah. And he has like a little mustache. And barnacles. Beep, beep, boop, beep, beep, boop.
Oh, here. Here, I got you.
Other way. Little one on top, big one on bottom. There you go. I mustache you a question. Keep coming. Mustache on.
Mom, look at my seashell line.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. You look like a pirate.
You look like one-eyed Willy.
Oh, it like keeps me. Oh, that's awesome.
Don't scratch your eye with it. Just be careful. Okay, these are the best shoes for sand. These water socks, they're awesome.
Yeah, I really wish I'd brought mine. I was thinking about how the whole fucking point I got them is to do days like today. But I didn't think. Damn it, I was going to grab the
suit. You knew we were going to the beach. It is unacceptable behavior.
I didn't think the water was going to be so nice.
Why? It's Malibu.
Yeah, but it's also cold. It's the Pacific.
Yeah, but it's beautiful cold.
It wasn't even that cold.
It's Malibu warm.
The water wasn't that cold.
No,
there was no wind.
If I had my bathing suit on, I would have gone in today because it was beautiful.
Yeah, but you're also matchstick thin, so you're going to get cold in like anything below 85.
Me?
Yeah.
I was annoyed because my shorts kept flying up. Every time the wave would hit me.
I'm sure I showed everyone my
face.
Every time.
Everyone got my plumber's butt and it's life.
Yeah.
We are not ashamed of the human form here.
Ooh, dang! Look at her saliva dribble.
was hosting for Ellen, and Mark Hamill surprised him.
Ah!
Because he's a huge Star Wars fan. Because, you know, he's also been Wyatt in real life.
Right.
And he was telling how when he was like 8 for his 8th birthday, he wanted to have a Star Wars party, and he invited Mark Hamill to show up, and of course he didn't.
Right.
And then Kristen Bell surprised him with Mark.